kami ulap. Papa, kita mo manipala.
This population has special needs and they need a place where they feel at home, where they can be taken care of, where they can feel at ease to express themselves, to say what they feel, and where they can come play and everything and find health services.
Ay, ke mwen te inspire pan tel en tel. Je de problem ki ou pa kapab jwenn solusyon.
Young adults and adolescents especially, it's an age where they experience things. So they have sexual relation with no protection and they become HIV positive. And it's very difficult to explain to someone that he was healthy and everything, that he has a disease and he has to take pills for all his life until he dies. So we kind of accompany them, we encourage them to take their pills and to stay in care.
Lèm te gen 12 an, lèm maman mzim, mgen viris nan ansam, sa te fèm mal an pil, an plis tou, mte di gen 2 an mi, mbap kawè anko, se mou, mral mou men, se apre, map vin konen, di debou kwe nan bonje, nan medikaman, wap viv, mèm lè, wap, ou pa viv pou toutan gen tan, ou pa viv.
We're always there for them. They have my number, they call me at night or whatever the moment. I'm not here as a doctor, I'm here as a friend.
Thank you.